us this day our daily bread, and please forgive our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.